There, Mr. Dragon. You're pretty cute for a quadruped. I wish I could take you on a tour of our temple, but a bunch of lousy earth shapers have encased it in stone.
Thank you for releasing me. There are still some more satyrs trapped in stone. It's great to be free. Now there's only one satyr left to rescue.
Perhaps you can help. My friend is locked in this room and lost the key. Do you know how hard it is to find a locksmith at this time of night?
Now that you have rescued all the satyrs in Fracture Hills, you ought to explore the temple.
Just stand still, he says. I'll turn your boots to gold, he says. Oh, hi, Spyro. You're a sight for sore eyes. I'd appreciate it mightily if you could locate that alchemist. He owes me a favor. Just stand still, he says. I'll turn your boots to gold, he says.
Thank you. I've been experimenting with a new potion. I'd like to try it out, but the Earthshapers have made going out a bit difficult. Could you kindly offer me an escort? Great! Just keep those Earthshapers away from me, and I'll take this potion to Hunter. Will you escort me past? Great! Will you... Will you... Mm-hmm. will you? Great.
Man, do my feet feel better. Would you look after this for me? Come back and meet me here when you've learned how to head bash, and we can kick some Earthshaper butt together. Come back and meet me here.
I really thought my potion would turn that rock into gold. Perhaps a touch more salt.
Oh, hi, Dragon Boy. You're probably expecting me to say, you're my hero. Thanks for saving poor, helpless little me. Sorry, short stuff. I was only in here because I like the peace and quiet. Anyway, the other fawns wanted me to give you this talisman. Sorry if I sounded unfriendly earlier. I didn't mean to.
Goodness, you broke that door down for me. I thought I'd be stuck in here forever. I found this fancy orb in here. Please, take it.
Ooh.